So when you're talking about Second Amendment rights and having weapons for defensive personal protection, I'm on board with you. And, you know, I totally agree with you. When you start talking about you have the Second Amendment right to have an automatic weapon or a bump stock so you can fire bullets faster, you start losing me. I believe in red flag laws. In fact, we've used red flag laws right here in Hammond whenever somebody that has a lot of weapons, you know, could...